Up involving the dreaded Undertaker.
Accompanied to the ring by Paul Bearer.
Watch the fans. Watch the expression on their faces. They're terrified of these.
Look at the expression on Paul Bearer's face.
Undertaker.
What can you say? Just awesome. I've never seen anything like this in a World Wrestling Federation before.
Look at that mug.
Wonder what he would charge to haunt a small house.
I don't know. Ask Mike McGurk. He's got the rates.
Will you stop? Eat your heart out, brain. As each week goes by, this man breaks more records here in the World Wrestling Federation. And he has invoked the wrath of the Ultimate Warrior. Why on earth would you want to do that?
And he's setting some great attendance records all over the country, too.
Ultimate Warrior, former Intercontinental Champion, also a holder of the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Got everything going for him, and this guy wants to make him upset. This guy tried to terminate him completely by locking him in that casket, sealing him tight in there.
And that was a very close call on that casket.
And he tried to stuff him into one of those body bags. Give me a break. Of course, you as a journalist, you just sort of let that roll right off your back, don't you?
I'm not saying nothing.
That's obvious.
Against the Undertaker.
That's obvious.
He wants to put you in a body bag.
You're scared to death.
He does kind of have that air about him.
What's in the urn, Brain? It's been a month now since I asked that question.
Well, I found out.
But you're not going to tell us.
Well, Paul Bearer's asked me not to say.
Why don't you stop?
It's near and dear to his heart, though, I'll tell you that much. Undertaker's got some long arms on him, like a big defensive end.
Very deliberate, very determined. Very agile for a 6'8" or niner.
Very quick. I mean, he's got all the qualifications to be World Wrestling Federation champion, or any championship he wants. Just given the opportunity.
He'll get that opportunity, no question.
And I haven't seen anybody push this guy around. I haven't seen anybody just manhandle him. I haven't seen him take a back step to a soul.
I haven't either. Now that you mentioned it,
we've agreed on something.
Oh, we're in deep trouble.
Look at that.
Possesses tremendous power, strength. Look out!
Oh, his hit's over for him. His career's
devastating pile driver.
Jerry Zeller definitely getting sized up for a body bag.
The youngster's going to spend some time in some emergency ward somewhere.
Maybe a pine box. Body bag. Listen to him.
The Undertaker.
Never broke a sweat.
I don't know if he does sweat. Too cold to sweat.
Paul Bearer looking around for that body bag. There it is. I guess one size fits all in that frame.
I guess.
I guess even you would fit in that.
I think the brain would fit very nicely in that bag.
Watch this. Watch this very carefully. This is awesome. Shows you how this man's mind works, what goes through his mind to put an opponent in a body bag. Like it or not, you've got to agree on one thing. Nobody thinks like this man.
You know, once you zipper that thing up, there isn't a whole lot of air in there either, Anvil.
No, I don't think those body bags were meant for a lot of air.
Let's go back and take a look at some of the dirty work of the Undertaker.
Look at the easy picks this man. Takes about three or four steps. Turns in the air and drops him on the back of his neck. And look at this. Crunch!
Look at that luck.